design, but that also was symbolic to me of when what happened to me, that I I was almost destroyed, by my stroke, and then I had to kind of put it back together. And that's also the second part of the title, reassemblage, because it is reassembling everything. When you have a stroke, you have to your brain has to be rewired.